Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I shall show you how to crochet a beautiful heart pin. This project is perfect for beginners and super fun. You can make it as a gift or a cute accessory for yourself. Let's get started. Gather your materials. You shall need some yarn, a crochet hook, scissors, and a safety pin. I am using orange yarn, but you can choose any color you like. I am using a 4mm crochet hook, but you can adjust according to your yarn. To begin, make a slip knot. Now chain 4 stitches. After that, slip stitches into the first chain to make a small loop. This will be the center of your heart. Next, we will crochet into the loop. First round, chain 3 to start the first round. Now double crochet 3 times into the loop. These stitches will form the first half of the heart. Chain 1 in the middle to shape the point. Second round. Now we shall continue with the second half. Treble crochet times into the loop. Double crochet 3 times again. Finally, chain 3 and slip stitch into the center. Now you can see the heart taking shape. Finishing the heart. Cut the yarn, leaving a small tail. Pull the yarn through the loop and tighten. Use your needle to weave in the loose ends. Make sure the heart looks neat and clean. Now we are ready to add the pin. Grab your safety pin and needle. Turn the heart over so you are looking at the back. You can use a couple of stitches to hold it in place. Final touches. Now take a look at your beautiful crochet heart pin. Make sure everything is neat and secure. You have just made a lovely handmade accessory. These pins are perfect to give as gifts. Thanks for watching.